And folks, keep together. Here comes the zany man himself, Mr. Danny DeVanny.
Hey! Woohoo! Yeah! Oh! There it is! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Woo! Now that was sad, y'all. That was sad. I came running out. I said, hey, nobody said nothing. Nothing. You didn't say nothing. So you know what I'm doing now? You know what I'm doing. I'll tell you what I'm doing. I'm starting over. I'm going to go back there. I'm going to come running out. Oh, yeah, I am. I'm going to say, hey, and this time I want some more hay back. That's right, I'm starting over. And ooh, guess what, buddy? Guess what? Woo! You can't stop me. What? Because we're right there. That's what's up. Let's try this again. Hey! Now that's what I'm talking about. Now here's what I'm going to do. Did you see that? Cleaned it right up. Now him. Ta-da! That wasn't even it. I was going to do something else. And then I started drooling right there. It just come right out. I am so sorry, lady. It's going to be all right, baby. It's going to be all right, baby. Now here's what's going to happen. I'm gonna take that ping pong ball right there. Hey, everybody know the ping pong, right? You don't know ping pong? Because you didn't say nothing. I said, everybody know ping pong. Woo, yeah, ow. Ping pong, man, a little ball and a paddle. You be like, ping pong. There's a net in the middle of the table. You hit the ball back and forth, don't win that man. Ping pong. Ooh, Forrest Gump, man. You ever seen that movie, Forrest Gump? Remember that movie? He said, Mama always said. Y'all remember that part? I just kept running. Have you seen Forrest Gump? I'm talking to you. Do you know him? Y'all want some coffee or something? Some coffee? Need extra sugar? Could you check them? Somebody. I think he's still asleep at the hotel. You okay? Ping pong? You don't know the ping pong? I don't think he likes me. I gotta start over, man. I don't know where I was at. I got distracted. Hey! Now here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take the ping pong ball right there. Get ready, it's coming back, man. Just stay alert. That's what I'm talking about right there. Everybody know the ping pong, right? Not everybody's cut out for the front row. It's just not for everyone. That kid is right there. Maybe we should rotate, y'all. We'll start over one more time. Hey! Now here's what's gonna happen. Yeah! I'm gonna take the ping pong ball. See? We might have to rotate everybody. It's gonna be like high school volleyball. Everybody get up. Y'all rotate. You go right to the back. Well, rotate. I'm going to take a ping pong ball right there and put it in my mouth. All up in my word hole. That's right, the word hole. That's where the words come from. The word hole. It's kind of like a pie hole, but instead of the delicious pies going in, it's the words that keep coming what? Out. It's the word hole. I'm going to put that ping pong ball where? Yeah. I'm talking about. Ping pong the word hole. Then I'm going like this. I'm going to put, and I'm going to spit that thing right up in the air, y'all. Oh, yeah, yeah. Then I get another ping pong, but that in the word hole, I'm going to spit that in the air, too. Going to be awesome. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. Here we go. It got stuck in the back. Almost choked on it. Hey, Justin, how about some music? Five-second rule. Huh? And the wardrobe malfunction. Scandalous. Yeah, there it is. Woo! All right. Y'all saw that? I was spitting them ping pong balls all up outside of my mouth. I know you saw what I was doing. Actually, you didn't. He's playing on the tablet. He ain't looked up there at one time. You, get up and help me out something. Hurry up. Oh, my. Somebody's excited. Come on, hurry up. No running. Come on down here. Hurry, but no running. But hurry. But no running. But hurry. But no running. Stand right here. Oh, hey, Tom Jones, how about you hit a button? There we go. Here's what's going on down here. Here's what's going to happen. I'm going up there, you stay down here. I'm going up there, you stay down here. I'm going up there. That's what I'm talking about. Ha ha! It blows up on impact. On impact. Everybody knows that. Look, look. Little man right here knows, right? Blow it up one time. Yes! Yes, you see that? Guess what? Guess what, buddy? Guess what? You just earned yourself a dollar. Hey, man, go get that child a dollar. Go get a child a dollar. That's what I'm talking about right there. Yes, that was awesome, man. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Who's looking out for you? This guy right here. Now you can take that dollar, walk on over to the Dollar Tree, and you still got to use the layaway because of the 10% sales tax. You got a dime? No dime? Yes, you do, you liar. Wait, jump up and down. Let me hear that change. He ain't even got car keys. All right, well, you're on your own with the taxes, America. All right, what's your name?
Mike.
Mike. Mike. Mike. Mike check. Testing. Mic check, testing. All right. Mike, you can face me. I wouldn't trust me at this point, Mike. Well, square up on me, son. There you go. Now, Mike. Sorry. If I don't go, it'd be like, that's going to be way worse. Especially for Mike. Just gave away all his napkin money. Now, Mike, all you got to do is stand on there and hold up the force field. Woo! Force field. You try, Mike. Scratch it one time. One time? One time! It don't itch. One time. No, forget it now. You know I'm making that sound with my feet, right? When I said one time I had your back, we're a team, I was with you. But then you went and scratched it like it was a rash. You just, one time. Oh, For everybody under 40, they used to have to go like this to get them car windows up and down. I heard somebody be like, hit the button. Right here. Now, Mike, here's what's going to happen. The pinball ball is going to be in my word hole, and I'm like this. I'm like, put right, put, bleh, ow! I'm going to spit that thing right at your face, man. I mean, I'm going to be like this. I'm going to put, ooh, right at your face. All up at your face. It's going to be all right. I'm going to be all right. It ain't going to hit you in the face, Mike. No. It's going to hit the force field. Woo! Force field. Ah! Now, Mike, whatever happens, don't let it move. And don't be a funny man and be like, ha 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 ha. Don't do that. Don't do that. No, not today. All right, allow me to explain why that would be a poor choice. Because I'd be like, po, you go, ha ha ha, then whoop, one gonna get by. Or even worse, it could ricochet off and right in her hair, right? Just be like, oh, some of my hair. That ain't gonna good for nobody. Eh?
Did y'all see Mike?
I went, but he went. Mike, it's like a ping pong ball, man.
Are you okay? Have I upset you or something? He goes, dude, you are tearing up, man. Mike got that lone tear, like someone just littered on his land. Give me that. Does somebody need a hug? He needs a hug, my friend. He's emotional. Come on up here. Give the man a hug. Get in there. Hug it out. Big hug. Two hands, man. Two hands. Big hug. Yes! 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 That was beautiful. You're a beautiful man. Y'all know who that is right there, don't you? Do you recognize this man? That is a superhero sitting right there. Oh, yes, that is Hug Man. Hug Man, let's hear it nice and loud for Hug Man. Woo! You're awesome, Hug Man. You're awesome. Now, Mike, no more and no more crying, or Hug Man's coming back. And this time, he's going to bring along the Snuggles. Ain't that right, Hug Man? Yeah, it is. You know he will. He came at you like y'all were the only two on the beach. Hey, Mike, you remember that time I said I was going to spit at your face? You might ought to hold that higher. All right. Hey, still help? I'm just kidding, man. Don't touch that. What's wrong? He's just going to do it, man. I'm going to get another one. All right, here, Mike. Yeah, there we go. Your turn, Mike. So get on out of here. Let's hear it for Mike. Woo.
Hang on, oh, y'all. Man. Danny, what is going on out here?
Oh, man, I was drooling. And then I was spinning Mike, and he was crying. He was crying so bad his lip was quivering. But he's okay, because Hug Man's right over there. I said, dude, he needs a hug. That guy jumped up out of that seat, and he came at Mike like this. I want to know what love is. Ooh. It was beautiful. And if y'all were listening carefully, when Hug Man went to go sit down, Mike had a song to sing, too. Baby, come
back. Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Devaney.
Hey!
Woo! And folks, keep going past the